So your ship, if it actually uses the Panama Canal, will have to pay $800,000
cash.
Okay? And a lot of cruise ships, when they use the Panama Canal, they have already their reservations done 1 year in advance. So they have to deposit money to make sure that they have the date and the time. And they have to arrive in Panamanian waters at 20, 24 to 48 hours before arriving to Panama, we would have to have all of the money in the bank. So then the ship would actually use and cross the Panama Canal. Now, why is that is much more expensive for cruise ships? Because it is depending on the population of the cruise ship. If you are or know about real estate, before you build a building, you already predetermine how much you're going to charge per square meter for the selling of the apartment. It's the same thing for cruise ships. In cruise ships, it's allocated the livelihood of the ship according to a 20-year span. So how much they charge you and extra charge you for every single thing that you put